Jesus, I will do what you ask me to do. He said, there is a fresh wind that is blowing, and it's going to come over you tonight, woman of God. And you will not remain the same, because in this next season of your life, God said, not only am I going to raise you up to be a wonder, but I hear the Lord God say, that all of those who've been pulling you down, your haters, they will not be able to stop you, because the victory is already won. And God said, the victory is already won, and no weapon that form against you will be able to prosper. And I hear the Lord God say, get ready, because I'm about to do it. I'm about to blow your mind. And I hear the Lord God say, you have told much. And even sometimes when you look back, you don't even receive like you need to receive. But God said, I will cause you to recover and to receive the things that what you thought that you lost. But he said it was only temporary, a setback. And God said, it never could have been shielded and will sell. And he said, because it was that, yeah, I'm about to more and more cause a comeback to come. How they will shield it and will sell. I hear the Lord God said, to tell you, hallelujah, that your faith in me has moved many mountains before. And he said, continue to exercise your faith. He said, right now, he said, the glory that I'm about to release upon your home, upon you, it's going to transition you. It's going to propel you to a next level. And the devil who tried to stop you and block you, even in your transition, how did I see around marriages? I hear the Lord God say, watch me do some things. Watch me do some things are going to blow your mind. And there is nothing that is impossible with me, said the Lord. Rebbe Sheed in the Messiah. Rebbe Kadanaba. Holy Ghost! Rebbe Kosha, Rebbe Kosha. You never the glory, you never the power. Release your glory. Shakarama Kunde, the Masete. Right now! Holy Ghost! Carry up into that Rebbe Kosha. Carry up where it's no longer. I see you working with your hands. I know, I see paperwork moving through your hands. Rebbe Sheedin in the car, and I go Sheedin the whole. And I hear the Lord God say, I will bless you to be a blessing. And he said, every gift that is on the inside of you, every gift that is on the inside of you is going to unveil. Cool, Rabban, that I'll sketch it in the book. Your victories and your praise, 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 praise,